Imagine you were born in a poor family, in a poor city, in a poor country. And by the time you were 28 years old, you have so much money you can't even count.
Massive supply of marijuana, he was able to control the market and fix the price of weed across North America. Miguel Angel Felix Gallardo had single-handed